Hello everyone, welcome to Masters of the Spanish Guitar. I'm your host Florian Stollmeyer. Our topic today is the Spanish composer and guitarist Bartolomé Calatayud. Calatayud was born on September 8, 1882 in Palma de Mallorca, a Spanish island in the Mediterranean Sea, where he also died on April 11, 1973. Calatayud studied classical guitar at his hometown Palma de Mallorca and received an honorary diploma for his superior musical knowledge in guitar playing. He was a contemporary and friend of Miguel Llopet and Andrés Segovia. In Mallorca, he composed many works for the classical guitar, which were based on popular Catalonian Mallorcan folk tunes. He taught many students in Mallorca during his final years. Among his most famous compositions are the Spanish Waltz in E minor and a Bolero in A minor. I really hope you have enjoyed this video about Bartolomé Calatayud, the classical guitarist and composer from Mallorca, a Spanish island in the Mediterranean Sea. I am your host Florian Stollmeyer. Please rate and subscribe to my YouTube channel and buy my music on Amazon.com and CDBaby.com. You can find the links below. So long, friends.
Mm-hmm.